It is February 14th, 2023, and things are swell today.